And will it end with gold for Jamaica or England or Nigeria? Eight athletes, one race, one Commonwealth gold medal.
Don't forget to like, share, and of course, subscribe.